The Prime Minister has been accused of hypocrisy as he unveiled his government's new electric vehicle strategy. In 2019, Scott Morrison attacked Labor for wanting to end the weekend with its EV plan, but today claimed this new policy was all about choice.
Hit the go button, Angus.
Scott Morrison is greening the Coalition's election pitch.
Our plan for securing Australia's economic recovery very much has our pathway to net zero emissions by 2050 at its heart.
$178 million is being added to the Future Fuels Fund to lift it to $250 million, to build more electric car charging stations, encourage business fleets to go electric, and to support long-distance vehicle technologies. Labor says it's a stunning policy U-turn.
They, during the last campaign, said that electric vehicles would end the weekend.
The Prime Minister denies he's backflipped.
That is just a Labor lie.
It's true that in the 2019 campaign, the Prime Minister did say this.
We don't have a problem with electric vehicles.
Before unloading on Labor's plan for 50% of new cars to be electric by 2030.
It's not going to tow your trailer. It's not going to tow your boat. It's not going to get you out to your favourite camping spot with your family. Bill Shorten wants to end the weekend.
The former opposition leader says imitation is the best form of flattery.
And Labor's now also proposing to reduce taxes on electric vehicles.
One lobby group says what's needed are fuel efficiency standards and rebates.
The Coalition, frankly, has close enough to nothing in their policy. It's about 5% of a plan that's a decade overdue.
As the lines are sharpened for next year's election, Scott Morrison wants to pitch the Liberals as a party that allows choices.
Labor loves interfering in your life.
Anthony Albanese is making a pitch for change.
Scott Morrison is frozen in time while the world warms around it.
It's a long road to May. Chris Yulman, 9 News.